Jesse James West up the center of the field. He goes to his shot. He scores. Goal. He celebrated. Where did he get that bike from?
Oh, okay, now he has a car. Someone call security. Get this guy off the field.
He's a commando, ninja, a force of nature rising.
What is going on, everybody? Jesse James West here. Hope you're having a fantastic day. Tomorrow morning, we're going to wake up nice and early. We're going to live like, eat like, and train like Cristiano Ronaldo, 35-year-old stud that is a professional athlete, soccer player, football for some of you, father, almost a bodybuilder. Honestly, the man is just aesthetic as hell. Now, you got to give it to the guy. Not only does he have an insane physique and all the single moms and taken moms love him, he's also one of the greatest soccer players to ever play. So if you guys are new to the channel, all I'm going to say is just think about hitting that subscribe button. Think about hitting that like button. Your boy truly appreciates it more than you'd ever know. And because of all the recent support and love, we got an awesome giveaway for you. Let's get into the giveaway. All right, guys, it's giveaway time. Is it still in my head? Yeah. So for the giveaway, we're gonna be giving away 3 discovery kits by Blumaan. I teamed up with them because who doesn't love free stuff? If you guys are interested in picking up some Blumaan products, you guys can use code Jesse at checkout. Helps me directly and supports Blumaan, and they honestly have amazing products. So for the 2 products I'm gonna be using today, we got the pre-styling Meraki. This is gonna go in your damp hair. And then we got the 5th sample pomade. They have heat protectant elements, so you don't have to worry about putting anything extra in your hair. So let's get blow drying so we can look like Cristiano Ronaldo in no time. Now we're tossing in the 5th sample. It has a lot of high hold and low shine. Run your fingers through it a little bit and you get a nice PC look. And that is how I style my hair. Definitely go check out Blumaan and use my code Jesse at checkout. It helps support me a ton. If you guys aren't sure what products you need, take their hair quiz. But let's get into today's video.
Not gonna lie, 5 a.m. is not the worst.
Good morning, good looking.
Yes, that's a photo of me on my wall because Cristiano has pictures of himself in his room, so that's definitely why I have mine.
Buddy, it is now 5:15 in the morning. We are gonna have ourselves meal number 1. Our boy Cristiano Ronaldo has 6 clean meals a day, 3 to 4 hours of training, plus some more training on top of that. I'm gonna be honest, I'm not that hungry, but it's probably because it's the middle of the night. For meal number 1, we have some whole grain cereal. You can't go wrong with some Cheerios. We got some egg whites and some fruit. So let's whip this bad boy up and get cooking. All right, we have meal number 1. We have some egg whites. Listen, they're yellow, but they're egg whites. Don't complain. We got some good old strawberries. We got whole grain cereal. Cristiano loves his coffee, and of course, he likes his fruit juice. So what better than anything else than a good old childhood memory, a juice box.
Dude, I have not had one of these in years.
It's fire. All right, let's dive into it. Best bite, even though it's kind of a lie because that was really plain. All right, not too bad. Meal number 1, pretty full. Lots of protein, lots of carbs. My favorite part was having the juice box. Not gonna lie, it was really good. So you're gonna see a trend in his diet that he eats a lot of protein and a lot of carbs. We got a training session in a little bit. I'm gonna let this digest and then we'll get into the rest of his day. So after a ton of extensive research, I actually found out that Cristiano Ronaldo uses code Jesse on Transparent Labs and gets himself some pre-workout. So if you guys wanna do the same and be like Cristiano Ronaldo, you can use code Jesse, link in the description. Cheers, mate. All right, guys, it is 6 a.m. on the dot, no later, because Cristiano Ronaldo does not train after 6 a.m. I never even superset legs, let alone do a circuit. So we're working on our endurance and our stamina. Those are 2 things that we need to work on, especially outside the gym. All right, round 1 is about to go down. I'm most excited for round 2. It always just so much better than round 1. Legs feed the wolves. Let's dive into it and probably cry a little bit during it because it's gonna burn. We got 2 more. As you see, I'm very out of breath. It's gonna be bad.
fire. Jumping lunge.
This is why this guy is shredded. That is brutal.
Okay, that's cutting it. Oh my gosh.
So yeah guys, so we have our post-workout snack. Half of it's really good and then the other half is gonna kill me probably. So I'm just gonna start off with the worst part. So we got some sardines and that is gonna be very interesting. I have legitimately never had sardines in my entire life. The guy's a big fish guy. So we got a tuna roll and we also have some fresh bread. What he does is he puts the sardines on the bread. So we're gonna, this is not okay. You think the guy would eat something better, you know? Like when you got all that money, you probably got a mate. No fucking chance. No. Oh no. I'm not even overreacting. This is just. It smells so bad. Oh, it fucking stinks. I actually feel like I'm puke. If I don't puke, you have to hit the subscribe button. If I puke, you can do whatever you want.
I'm gonna puke.
I can feel literally like that, like, feeling.
Don't think about it. It's a cookie. It's a f***ing cookie.
Well, this is the good part, okay? We are gonna dive in. I'm gonna eat the sardines.
You guys better realize how much I love you.
Ugh, that's dangerous. Last bite, best bite, down the hatch, some more sardines. I'm never doing this ever again. That was last bite, worst bite. Oh,
fucking.
So that meal had 55 grams of protein, 75 carb, and only 13 fat. As you see, high protein, high carb, low fat is the trend of today's diet. So I'm gonna go cry my sorrows away because that was brutal and I need to recover for a bit. And then we got a training session that's absolutely gonna kick my ass.
All right, we just dropped off the little children, AKA Charlie Bowie, AKA my dogs, because Cristiano takes care of his kids and we have to do the same. So now we're gonna go meet up my friend Julia. She is a former D1 soccer player. She's gonna put me through a soccer workout. We're gonna try to kick some field goals. I don't even know what you're gonna call it. For some of you, it's football, but we're gonna do our best. I got my soccer boots in the back. Let's see what happens.
What's up, you guys?
What is up, guys? This is my friend Julia Flake. She's a former Division I soccer player, and I'm gonna try to do some 1v1s on her and score on her. And I don't know how it's gonna go because I'm not a soccer player.
Yeah, so. I don't think he has a shot, but we'll see.
Because I'm making her do this, she will pick a punishment of cardio, any form that she wants, and we'll have to do it because Cristiano Ronaldo does a lot of cardio. The man shredded to the bone, so we gotta do it too.
Whoa!
Oh shit!
You're natural.
Really?
Yeah.
Hell yeah! Oh fuck. Oh shit.
All right, we can work on that.
Should I try to head it?
That might give you a concussion, but you could try.
It's worth it. Oh shit.
Go!
Woo! Born natural for this, literally. All right, we're getting to one-on-one penalty kicks. I'm gonna kick Julia's ass. That's all I'm gonna say. Out of five, how many think I'm gonna get? Comment down below. I'm calling at least three.
What up, baby? What up? Ah! it up. Lefty.
Oh, that was so hard.
Maybe this is why he can't get a girlfriend.
Yo!
Wow.
That is.
We got a little personal there, didn't we? If you're trying to talk to girls and you only make it 20% of the time, it's better than zero. I mean, now Julia's gonna shoot at me and this is gonna be bad, yeah.
This kid only knows how to lift, doesn't know how to play soccer.
Ah!
Oh! How could you do that? He's got some butterfingers.
Whatever. Oh. Get the hell out of here!
Oh!
No big deal. I'm fine.
What do you gotta say?
I'm just being nice, alright? Get the hell out of here! Nope!
See you later!
Nope! There are legit tears. You see that? Tears in my eyes. So I gotta work on my soccer skills completely.
Yeah, his punishment is now a fitness test, so.
Tarps off for the boys. It's not for the girls. We know the vibes. Let's get into this cardio. All right, the test is ready. My soul is not. Wish me luck. We're shooting for 30, we're at 10. This is so bad. Oh God.
There's no way he can make it to 30. Look at him, he's already struggling. Come on, Jesse.
Stage 20. She's getting so hard.
Let's go, baby.
Get me out of here. End stage 29.
One more! I can't breathe. It's like I'm gonna have a panic attack, man. I have blisters all over my feet.
Very proud of you.
Thank you. I don't even know what I'm f***ing saying. Cut that s***. I'm just kidding. Oh my God, oh s***. Holy. Cristiano Ronaldo, I'm challenging you to a race, bro. Hit me up, I'm gonna beat you.
He did good. I'm proud of him.
Wanna give me a hug
now?
It's
a hard test.
Oh, you're actually doing it? No, I'm soaked. All right, everybody. Julia just kicked my ass completely. You know, I expected to do a little bit better. But guys, make sure you go follow her.
Julia_Flake.
Do it right now. Follow her.
Welcome back to another edition of the one and only Jesse's Kitchen. Guys, if you want to be featured on the Dub Squad apron, all you need to do is subscribe, hit the like button, turn on your post notifications, and comment down below your Instagram handle, and I will write 10 lucky winners' names on here. So if you see yourself on this, congratulations, you've made it in life. Now let's get cooking into meal number 3. We got some chicken, potato, vegetable, whole wheat, pasta. I have not had in a long time. And of course, topping it off with some tuna.
Let's get cooking, shall we? Ladies and gentlemen, it is time to feast. After having two workouts of the day, and we're probably gonna do another, we finally get to eat. We got a giant chicken salad, one can of tuna because the guy eats a ton of fish and he loves protein, one cup of whole wheat pasta, and two potatoes. It's a ton of carbs, a ton of protein, essentially no fat. So let's dive into it. I'm super excited. I'm starving after that workout, especially after that cardio. That absolutely was brutal. For someone to work out that much, they have to eat this much too. I've never had canned tuna in my life and it's actually really good. So I am midway through the meal. I'm not gonna lie to you, I have not had this many carbs in one meal in a very long time. It's amazing, but I'm already full, but we're gonna power this down. We got so many more calories to burn, so many calories to consume. The man's active. Okay, it's a billion degrees out here, and this tuna actually cooked itself. Last bite, not too bad, but very full bite. So for that meal, we had 82 grams of protein, which is a ton, 112 carbs, and 9 fat. Again, sticking with that low-fat diet. Honestly, I'm extremely full. My energy is still high, and that's a good thing because we have workout number, not 2, 3. We have made it over to the swimming area. Now, if you guys were following along with the Will Tennyson video, it's the same spot. But ever since then, I did get a tattoo. So unfortunately, I can't swim, but thankfully, we've got my twin here today.
We've got my boy TJ. If I didn't tell you, you guys would have no idea he was the one swimming.
The best swimmer, but we're gonna try our best out here.
But it's perfect because I can't swim either. So
exactly.
Let's get it.
Cristiano Ronaldo actually loves to do swimming for another form of cardio, so we're gonna send my boy TJ in. I'm gonna be a little bit of a swim coach today, and we'll get him doing some laps.
Comment below what his dive form is.
So that's a little seaweedy down there.
The kid is absolutely hustling.
He's cooking. He's coming in first. That was fast.
Yeah, that was a fucking workout. Is that actually fast?
That was actually really fast.
Hey, there we go. Turn it back.
Yep, full send, go. Is that TJ or is that Michael Phelps? Or is that Jesse? Because I can't tell.
Inhaled a lot of water there.
Yeah, hell of a workout right there.
A lot of respect for swimmers after that.
Now the real question is do me and TJ look alike? Comment below.
Yeah, we need to know.
All right, that was an amazing swim session. I gotta say, I think I did it a lot better than last time. We gotta get our last few meals in. Let's go eat up.
A little quick meal we're gonna have is a protein shake. Cristiano Ronaldo always is getting in his protein. I still hear that he uses code Jesse at checkout while getting his transparent labs, but I don't know, that's just some research I saw online. One scoop of this bad boy. One of the main reasons I'm eating so many meals and so many little like kind of snacks in between everything is because Cristiano is doing so much and he says that he's trying to fuel his body and food is fuel. So I'm gonna say cheers to that. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another edition of Jesse's... Wait, this is not right. Oh, there we go. Now we're in outfit. So we're gonna be cooking up Cristiano Ronaldo's favorite dish, bacalhau al bras. I have no idea. If I just said it wrong, comment down below and correct me how to say it. Listen, everyone that does this video about Cristiano Ronaldo does his clean meals. But then I thought to myself, how can I make this different? A minor cheat day that he might have. So let's dive into the ingredients. This is about to be the most complex thing next to my relationship in my life.
We have some bay leaves, some parsley, some olives, a pound and a half of potato, onion, salted cod, pepper, salt, and eggs. And don't forget the extra virgin olive oil, just like your boy.
Step one, flake the fish, cut the potatoes, and cut the onions. But I ain't this good of a cook. It's pretty much just a giant omelet. I'm not eating all of this, just some of it's for my friend. I took a little taste test and it seems a bit salty, but as I normally would say, the saltier the better.
All right guys, I'm gonna give you a little taste test. I have no idea what this tastes like. I'm very curious. This is Cristiano Ronaldo's favorite meal when made correctly. Hopefully this doesn't ruin my chance of being a good cook. So let's see how it goes. I'm not gonna lie, it's very good. There's just too much salt. I'm actually pretty proud of that. This was by far the hardest meal I've ever cooked in my life. We're gonna dive into it. I'll give you guys a full review when we're done, and we'll see why Cristiano likes it.
Okay, I'm not gonna... That was absolutely atrocious. 55 protein, 36 carb, and 28 grams of fat. God damn, I feel like that fish literally jumped out of the seawater and went right into my mouth and I swallowed it whole and it was disgusting. We got one more meal and we're done. I need to get this taste out of my mouth. Ladies and gentlemen, we have our final clean meal of the night. We have chicken and beans. Now, it is nice and simple, but after the last monstrosity that went down in my mouth, I really need to start thinking before I speak.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm exhausted. Lately I've heard you on radio
stations. An actual last bite, best bite.
We did it, baby! We did it!
Let's go! And just like that, we finish off the night strong. You guys have no idea how happy I am. Yes, I'm tired, but I'm happy this is over. Six meals, all clean. Not so easy, my friends. Lots of meat in your mouth, like I always say. But hey, I'm not complaining. 40 grams of protein, 38 grams of carb, 3 fat for that last meal. Once again, finishing off the night with a very low fat meal. We finish off the day with 268 grams of protein, 306 carb, and 56 fat. Now, those numbers are only a little bit off just because he wouldn't normally have that special dish every single day, but I had to give it a shot. I had to try it out for you guys and see why Cristiano Ronaldo loves this. So all in all, I gotta say that it wasn't my favorite day in the life to try out. I think the Dolans and Zac Efron were above it, but Cristiano Ronaldo definitely lives an interesting life, definitely eats a little bit different than most people. And with him eating a low-fat diet like that, it's completely different compared to all the other day in the life that I've tried out. And that, my friends, is going to be a full wrap on living, training, eating, and basically just being Cristiano Ronaldo for 24 hours. If you guys enjoyed the video, hit that like button.
button, and most importantly, hit that subscribe button, because we are only going up from here, and it's all because of you guys. Thank you all for 85K. Makes my heart sing. I'll catch you all in the next one. Jesse James West signing off. Make sure you guys stay relentless, baby, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace. August 15th, merch drop.